17 interesting, unusual and fun facts about Thailand. Known worldwide for its charming locals, majestic limestone cliffs and picture postcard beaches and coastlines, Thailand is also home to an array of funny things, quirky idiosyncrasies and enchanting peculiarities. Odd and bizarre in Thailand seems to be measured by a unique yardstick altogether, and the country is full of surprising oddities. This article will attempt pulling back the curtain to reveal unusual, interesting and fun facts about Thailand. It seems pretty apt then that this country is the sole country in the whole of Southeast Asia to never have been colonized by any European nation. Considering that only very, very few countries in the world have managed to escape European rule, this in itself is a huge accomplishment. Chang and Ding Bunker, the first known conjoined twins, were born on the 11th of May 1811, in a province near Bangkok in the Kingdom of Siam, today's Thailand. As mentioned above, Thailand used to be known as the Kingdom of Siam and is the country where Siamese cats originated from. The Thai people seem fascinated by these cats, and a 14th century poetry book describes how there used to be 23 different types of Siamese cats, although nowadays there are only 6. It is also considered a gesture of good luck to present a bride with a pair of Siamese cats on her wedding day. Yet another one of Thailand's funny things, in the month of November there is an annual Lopburi monkey banquet that is hosted in front of Poprang Samyot Temple in the province of Lopburi. The monkey's menu consists of rice, tropical fruits, salad, grilled sausages and even ice cream. The festival is hosted out of the belief that good luck will follow from treating the furry creatures with respect. The locals also do it as a means of saying thank you to the monkeys who bring thousands of tourists to the city each year. Along with the self-mutilation of piecing their faces and body parts with strange and everyday objects, the locals walk barefoot across hot coals and abstain from eating meat for the 9th lunar month of the Chinese calendar out of the belief that they will be rewarded with excellent health and peace of mind. In Thailand, the royal family is adored and deeply respected by its citizens, and it is strictly against the law to criticize any member of the monarchy. The country has the Lese Majeste law, which means that any disrespectful acts that are performed toward the king, queen or royal heirs are punished with imprisonment for treason. Mother's and Father's Day in Thailand are also celebrations for the king and queen rather than for one's own mother and father, and is celebrated nationwide by the Thai people. In the past, all Thai young men under the age of 20, of all social rankings, including the princes and kings, became a Buddhist monk for at least a short amount of time in their lifetime. Not only is the Thai capital Thailand's largest city, but 1/10 of the entire Thai population live in Bangkok. Built like no other fish in the world, the Cryptotora thamicola, otherwise known as the blind, waterfall climbing cavefish, uses its two front and two back fins to propel itself up waterfalls. Not only is the delicate, exquisite orchid Thailand's national flower, but it is also the world's largest exporter of the floral treasure. Around 45% of Thailand's orchids are exported out of the country, and the rest are sold to locals on the domestic market. Flower enthusiasts will be delighted to learn that there are 1,500 different orchid species growing wild in Thailand's forests and jungles. Markets, shopping centers, temples and festivals abound with the exotic flower, and it is not uncommon to see orchids growing on the side of the road or between one of the many tangled electricity cables. In Thai culture, the head is considered to be the most important part of the body. Not only is Thailand home to 1/10 of the species of animals in the world, but it is also home to the smallest mammal, biggest fish and the largest living lizard on Earth. Down below the seas around Thailand there are also many whale sharks, which carry the record of being the biggest fish in the world. And if both those things weren't enough, another interesting fact about Thailand is that it is also the playground of the biggest living lizard in the world, the monitor lizard, which can grow up to 7 feet. There are 1,430 islands in Thailand, 35,000 temples and nearly 67 million people comprise of Thailand's population. Each year around 6 million tourists visit the country and there are 11 million non-resident visitors, local and foreign, who visit Bangkok, the capital, each annum. And for readers searching for geography facts about the country, Thailand shares its borders with four different countries, namely, Myanmar, Laos, Cambodia, and Malaysia. Rice, of course. Famous throughout the world, the popular energy drink, Red Bull was born in Thailand. Although there are still a fair number of pretty canals in the capital for tourists and locals to enjoy boat rides along, due to the fact that Bangkok grew larger in time, the majority of canals were filled and paved and have become streets and pavements today. King Bhumibol Adulyadej reigned from June 9, 1946, and at the time of his death on October 13, 2017, was the world's longest reigning head of state and the longest reigning monarch in all of Thai history. King Bhumibol Adulyadej reigned over Thailand for 70 years and 126 days and was greatly revered by the Thai people.